Good evening everyone. Today we are going to discuss the MCQ part 6 of food safety officer exam. First question, who is the chief executive officer of FSSAI? Option A, Bharadwaj S. Option B, Arun Singhal. Option C, Shyam Manohar. And option D, Pooja Chaudhary. Chief executive officer of FSSAI. And the correct answer is option B, Arun Singhal. Next question. TPC is used to check safety of option A, vegetable, option B, meat, option C, cooking oil, and option D, wheat flour. TPC is used to check the safety of cooking oil. Correct answer is option C, cooking oil. TPC is total polar compounds. Next question. Who is the current chairperson of FSSAI? Option A, Rajesh Bhushan. Option B, Malavika Agarwal. Option C, Thomas Matthew. And option D, Siddharth Iyer. Who is the current chairperson of FSSAI? And the correct answer is option A, Rajesh Bhushan. Next question. The duties and functions of food authority is given under option A, section 46, option B, section 20, option C, section 16, and option D, section 4. Duties and functions of food authority is given under section 16. Correct answer is option C, section 16. Next question. Which among these is a RTE food? Option A, salad. Option B, cooked meat. Option C, dessert. And option D, all. Which among these is a RTE food? And the correct answer is option D, all. RTE is ready to eat food. Examples are salads, cooked meat, smoked fish, dessert, sandwiches, etc. Next question. Functions of food analyst is given under option A, section 46, option B, section 78, option C, section 66, and option D, section 50. Functions of food analyst is given under section 46. Correct answer is option A, section 46. And food analyst is appointed under the section 45. Next question. India became a member of Codex Alimentarius in option A, 1954, option B, 1964, option C, 1974, and option D, 1984. India became a member of Codex Alimentarius in 1964. Correct answer is option B, 1964. Next question. Functions of Chief Executive Officer is given under option A, section 10, option B, section 20, option C, section 30, option D, section 40. Functions of Chief Executive Officer is given under, correct answer is option A, section 10. Next question. Water activity of jams and jelly. Option A, 0.80. Option B, 0.95. Option C, 0.65. And option D, 0.50. Water activity of jams and jelly. And the correct answer is option A, 0.8. Water activity of bread is 0.95. Fresh meat and fish is 0.99. And dried fruit is 0.6. Next question. Red bread mold is known as option A, Rhizopus. Option B, Neurospora. Option C, Aspergillus. And option D, Myxococcus. Red bread mold is known as, correct answer, Option A, Neurospora crassa is red bread mold. Next question, which dye is used in gram staining? Option A, safranin. Option B, alizarin. Option C, methyl orange. And option D, Janus green. Which dye is used in gram staining? And the correct answer is option A, safranin. Safranin and crystal violet dyes are used in gram staining. Next question, which compound in soya causes food allergy? Option A, gluten. Option B, glutenin. Option C, glycine. And option D, gliadin. Which compound in soya causes food allergy? And the correct answer is option C, glycine. Next question, which chemical is released in response to allergen by immune system? Option A, histamine. Option B, dopamine. Option C, serotonin. And option D, estrogen. Which chemical is released in response to allergen by immune system? And the correct answer is option A, histamine. Next question, adulteration of sulfites in milk is determined by? Option A, silver nitrate. Option B, sodium hydroxide. Option C, potassium chromate. And option D, barium chloride. Adulteration of sulfites in milk is determined by? Correct answer, option D, barium chloride. For identification of sulfates in milk, barium chloride and trichloroacetic acid is used. A milky white precipitate shows the presence of sulfates in milk. Next question, extraction of aromatic compounds into fat is called? Option A, enflurage. Option B, disintegration. Option C, garbling. And option D, gilding. Extraction of aromatic compounds into fat is called enflurage. Correct answer is option A, enflurage. Next question, silver coating in confectionery is called? Option A, wart. Option B, sauce. Option C, birk. And option D, cast. Silver coating in confectionery is called option A, wart. Wart is the correct answer. Next question, sausage is made up of option A, egg. Option B, chicken. Option C, cabbage. And option D, pork. Sausage is made up of, correct answer is option D, pork. Sausage is made up of pork. Next question, fat bloom is a defect present in option A, butter. Option B, chocolate. Option C, surimi. And option D, biscuit. Fat bloom is a defect present in, correct answer is option B, chocolate. Next question, DMDC is a preservative used in option A, pastry. Option B, beverage. Option C, sausage. And option D, beef steak. DMDC is a preservative used in, and the correct answer is option B, beverage. DMDC is dimethyl dicarbonate. It is used as a preservative in beverages. Next question, cyclamate is option A, stabilizer. Option B, anti-leavening agent. Option C, non-nutritive sweetener. And option D, none. Cyclamate is, correct answer, option C, cyclamate is a non-nutritive sweetener. So, thank you. We'll see you in the next class.